Korean Bell of Friendship. The Korean Bell of Friendship, more commonly called Korean Friendship Bell, is a massive bronze bell housed in a stone pavilion in Angels Gate Park, in the San Pedro neighborhood of Los Angeles, California. Located at the corner of Gaffey and 37th Streets, the section of the park is alternatively called the Korean American Peace Park and occupies part of the former Upper Reservation of Fort MacArthur. Korean Bell of Friendship. Los Angeles Historic Cultural Monument designated May 3, 1978 reference 187. It is modeled after the Divine Bell of King Sahongdeok the Great of Silla, also known as the Emil Bell, cast in 771 for Wangdeok Temple and now located at the National Museum of Gyeongju. The Emil Bell is the largest bell ever cast in Korean history. Both are among the largest bells in the world. The bell is made of over 17 tons of copper and tin, with gold, nickel, lead, and phosphorus added to the alloy for tone quality. It has a diameter of 7.5 feet, average thickness of 8 inches, and a height of 12 feet. The exterior surface is richly decorated in relief, featuring 4 pairs of figures. Each pair includes a goddess of liberty, bearing some resemblance to the Statue of Liberty, and a CNEIO, or Korean spirit figure, holding the South Korean national symbol, a Taeguk symbol, a branch of Rose of Sharon, a branch of Laurel, and a dove. The Belfry of Friendship, Wujiangyuijongak, which houses the bell. History. The bell was presented by the South Korean government to the United States to celebrate the bicentennial of the U.S. and to symbolize friendship between the two countries. The effort was coordinated by Philip Ahn, a Korean-American actor. It was dedicated on October 3, 1976, and declared Los Angeles Historic Cultural Monument No. 187 in 1978. Beginning in 2010, the bell has been ceremonially struck 5 times a year, on New Year's Eve, Korean American Day, January 13, the 4th of July, Korean Liberation Day, August 15, and Constitution Day, September 17. It was also rung on September 11, 2002, to commemorate the first anniversary of the September 11, 2001, terrorist attacks. The bell does not have a clapper, instead, it is sounded by striking it with a large wooden log. The pavilion that houses the bell, known as the Belfry of Friendship, was built by South Korean craftsmen over a period of 10 months. Its design is traditional. It is axially symmetric, consisting of a hipped, aka pyramidal, roof supported by 12 columns representing the Korean zodiac, each column guarded by a carved animal. The color patterning along the bell's pavilion is known in Korean as Danjeong. In 2013, the bell received a full restoration to remove accumulated rust and graffiti tagging, and access to the bell and the pavilion was restricted from September through December. The city of Los Angeles rededicated the bell during a public ceremony on January 10, 2014.